That's it, folks. We are back in the studio now, ready. So, folks, are you ready to play this awesome game, which we're gonna be starting in about 5 minutes' time? Because you know, I need my coffee before I can play any games. This is the way it goes down. That's the way it goes down here at 6 o'clock. 5 minutes before 6 o'clock. I am ready to play. So, I hope you have watched the first part and the second part. Here we go in 5 minutes. So stay tuned in to Jackass Studio. Just waiting 5 minutes so we can get some more viewers to watch this live stream of this awesome new game, Far Changing Tides. Changing tides. Setting sails for the unknown. We're gonna pump that steam room and we're gonna explore this amazing world. So get ready in a few minutes. So countdown, we got 1 minute to go, and then the coffee is on the table on my desktop here, ready to sip my first coffee here. That's it, and we're gonna enjoy this game. I hope you're watching, and I hope you have been watching my other content, and of course my 1,122 followers. I thank you so much for being part of this amazing channel, which we can grow together. So let's play in 1 minute. That's it, folks. We are ready here. So let's get it going. That's it, folks. We are back with the little fella here. So let's see what he is gonna find in this amazing world. Let me see. What happened? Yeah, the big flood was flooding the ship the last time. Now get the hell up there, boy. Gotta move this ship. I can see everything's broken here. So it's full. So what do we got here? What do we got? Let me see, what do we got? It's all busted up there. That's it, we got the water going. That's it, we got the water going now. I don't think it's the water, we need the other one going. That's it. I think that must be the repair too. Maybe not. Maybe not. That is not the way to do it. So to hell with it. Let's go down. We are going down. I guess we should pick up all these items here. We're gonna use them later. We're gonna need them. Oh, I got my head hurt there! God damn it, you have to enter from the other side. God damn, boy. Don't play around now. Come on, get up there. Yeah. Come on, get up. Get up! That's it. So this conveyor belt here, you can attach stuff here so it goes automatically in the furnace. That's the whole idea. Let's just get this stuff first. Oh, this time I got it. We have time. Let's take the last one. We're gonna need it. We are gonna need it. That's it. Now we are locked and loaded. Let's check out the area here. What do we got? Nope, it's too far away. I'm not gonna do it. We are heading back to the ship. What do we got? That's it, boys. We got the pump going. We're just gonna move forward. We are in action now. Let's put some water on the steam machine. Cool down the engine. And that's about it. That's enough. We need to repair that sail up there when we get this repair tool. Overheating. We are overheating. It's okay now. Not have put water in there. That was pretty dumb. See, now I broke it again. Oh, the sail! Oh, we busted it again. Actually, it doesn't matter. I can see nothing happens. Nothing happens with it. Come on, get this going. Thank you. there, not too fast, because then the engine's gonna get too hot and then we have to hose it down. Which I don't want to do right now. Let's get up there and get that sand down. It is now. Just want to take a look. It's going pretty good. I don't need to do much now. Just wait. We are stranded. I need to get up there, but I don't see any passage. It's closed off. There we go, there is the flood coming! Just stay inside, you're safer inside. That's it. Now the ship is pretty goddamn beaten up. Pretty beaten up. So what are we gonna do? Can we even fix it? No, we cannot fix it. We're gonna swim somewhere and find some tools. We don't need that right now. Probably we can get it going, so let's get it going. Not running that smooth, huh? It's not running very smooth. Let's check it. It's getting hot. It's getting too hot. Cool enough now, right? It's busted. It's damn busted. That's it, guys, we need some stuff. I'm gonna use the sails instead. That's what I'm gonna do. We can fix the engine room later. There's not one wind here. No wind, so we are not getting anywhere. We are not getting anywhere. Engine going. It seems like it's a little bit too far away. But what the heck? Getting tired, the little fella. He is getting so tired of swimming around, and he didn't get nothing to eat. Come on, boy, speed up a little bit. Take a dive here. No, there's nothing. Nothing for the engine. I mean, where is the ship? There it is. We've got two pieces right there. That is what we need. Get up. Wait a minute. Where's my ship? I lost sight of my ship. Did I pass it already on the other side? Don't tell me. Don't tell me that I go the wrong way! Yeah, it's the wrong way, guy. What are you doing? It's the wrong way. We don't mind. We have time. We like to swim around a little bit here. It makes this game so enjoyable when you have time. I don't want to be stressed about anything that I have to complete it quick. Oh, almost lost it, boy. Juice here. Yeah, that's it. We got enough. Get it going. That's it. Come on. This one is busted. Should do it, right? That should do it. Ah, come on. Looks like it's broke. This goddamn thing is broke. Come on, that was the thing. I had to jump on that one. Ah, how stupid am I? Come on, come on. Still, I have to jump on it. Oh, come on. I guess I have to stand here. Let's go down quick. Pump it a little bit there. That's not a lot of juice we got on this. That's it. So we have to cool it. I guess we have to cool it. No. That's it. We got no more fuel. No more fuel. That's bloody shit. God damn it. That can't be right. Ah, what's this? What is this? We got something there. Thank you. That's what we need. We are not done yet. We need more stuff. Get it. No. It's too far away, it doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. Oh man, this is pissing me off. I screwed up back there, where the flood was. I gotta check out on the left side here if there's some fuel. No. That's it. Nothing. We got nothing. Maybe the wind is back. Come on. Okay, we get it going with that one. Out of fuel. Almost out of fuel. We need water again. We are moving. That's it. We are out of fuel again. That's it. We don't got no more fuel. So we're stuck again. This cannot be. This is frustrating. Oh man, look at that. This is where I was before, and now you got all these pieces. I can only pick up one at a time. So sorry folks, it will take some time, huh? Don't worry about it. Oh, I got my head busted again. Oh, be the first one, that's it. We are going down. Gotta pick up the last three pieces, otherwise it's gonna take 4 hours to complete this second part of the game. because I'm playing so goddamn stupid today. It's good I don't get paid for this. And they would fire my ass. Yeah. Two more pieces, which is hiding, which I cannot see. I need to take both. A suitcase going there also. Dave. Come on, you goddamn butterfingers. Don't be slippery. Greasy finger. That's it, folks. We only need one more, and then we are in business. So hold on. This is a game where you don't have to hurry. Of course, when you're watching it, it's not so much fun like playing it. Especially when I'm so slow. That's it. Are you ready to get this machine going? Come on. Let's go. We are so ready now. Pump it up, boy. Pump it up. Some water. Getting ready with some water. This is cool enough. Come on. Get some full power on this one now. That's it. That's it. We are moving forward, guys. Sorry for this little delay because I was playing like a goddamn freak. Oh yeah! Oh, it's getting hot again. It's getting too hot. Everything is running pretty smooth now. Let's keep this going like this. We can reach shore. Full speed ahead. Yeah. break that one open. No. I'm not gonna do it. Let's shut it down. Find out. Yeah, we got it! I wish I have been playing a little bit better, because this was a little bit embarrassing, this gameplay that I made for you guys. Doesn't matter. So let's get this box over here. Let's get it over there. That's it. We are moving forward. We got something there. Let me see. Where's that goddamn plant again? I need to take it. Gonna bring it on my ship. Yep. Ah, come on, you cannot do it. Leave it. Yeah, then leave it, goddammit. Leave the goddamn plant. Let's go down. No? What about the other way? We're going up. We're going all the way up. Hey. Not so much, boy. Not so much. Stand in the middle. That's it, boy. We got it. All the way to the top. Going up. Could be funny just to jump off. Just to see if we could survive that one, but I'm not gonna do it because it's gonna take an hour to get up again. What is this? There we got it! Oh! But we got the repair tool. That's what I wanted. We fixed it. Go the other way. We're going down. Now we can repair the sail. That is pretty awesome. I'm pretty happy about that. This is the Ancients. Got a small little notification from Microsoft. History of some kind of these ancients. Oh yeah, we are down. We got our tool. I am very happy now. very pleased. That's it, we got the door open. Wonderful, wonderful. Beautiful. So come on to me, my ship. I think we got it now. Where can I go to? No? Doesn't open. I'm stuck here. I am stuck. I'm sure this is gonna go down when the ship is inside. Right? Hey! Don't throw that away. Come on. Push it. He doesn't want to push it. Don't use it now. That's it. Now it's open. What is this? Isn't that enough? Did we get it? I think it... Oh, it has to be like this. Let this go for a second, okay? That's it, we got it. We got it, an extension to the ship. That's pretty neat. Well, we got some sleeping quarters also there so we can get a good night's sleep. It's all patched up now. Now, don't forget this tool. Forgot it the last time. Hey. He made it. Strong little guy, he made it. Yeah, that's it. We fixed it. So beautiful. Yeah. Let's just get this in here before it's too late. That's it. What we got here? Some kind of hook. Ah, okay, like that. This is like an anchor. We don't need it now. Just want to check out what it was. Hey, we're going down. This side. What is this doing? Ah, it's just for the anchor. That's it. We're getting the sail up again. Nope, we are not. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. Don't do it. Don't do it. So let's get this going. Let's move forward. Oh, we need the repair tool. It's fixed now, finally. Oh wonderful, but it's gone now. There's no more repair tool. We need to get the ship going now, right? We cannot pry it open. We need to get this damn thing open. Shutting it down again. Eventually I did something wrong. There. I don't know what it was, but we're gonna find out when he's gonna go up there. I said, get up there from that side. I said, no, he did it again. God damn it. Okay, can I get that? It is. Let's get it up. It's not going up. Oh, there's a mechanism down there that I didn't see. Didn't see it. That's okay, that's the beauty of the game. You cannot be great the first time. What are you doing? Get it hooked on that one. It's hooked now. Did it right, so what the hell? I cannot get down there, you see. I cannot get down there. Is it hooked or is it not hooked? Let me check, just to be sure. It is. It is hooked. Is it getting up now or what? No. What's going on? Just holding it. And nothing happens. Nothing. Look. Nothing is happening. Stupid. That should be down, right? That is down. Look at the arrows. When you pull it, it goes up. Check it out. When you go down and look, it doesn't go anywhere. What the hell is going on? I have to go down again. Pretty goddamn frustrating. Trying to do my best here. You take it. I'm gonna bring the cable up again. Come on. Bring it up. Too long. It's too long, that's why. At least that's my theory. So let's check it out now. It is stuck there. What are we gonna do? Thank you. that's it. Let's move on. Let's move on, guys. We have full speed now, Rowan. Against the waves here. Something's gonna snap. Should I use the sail? I don't know. I'm gonna do it. First crew. Cool the engine first. That's it. Guy, he's all alone with this. That's it. That's it. Now we got some speed going. Finally, huh? Just for the wind. I think this is good enough. I have to go down again and check. Tool also, which we are gonna attach there. Pretty tough job to get this machine going smoothly all alone. people. This would be like, this is great. It's broken. We need to attach it again. Choice we got with this thing. The engine room is done. We need the repair tool again. Easy to be out here in the open sea. It ain't easy. The weather is getting better now. Just leave it. You need to be there to adjust it for the time. Just a minute. But now it's running good. getting there. Safe. At least we get a little break now. We're getting up high again. There's the moose. Something up so we can lift it with the crane. Which way, huh? Try this one. Okay, that's the one. We're gonna lower that one down. Let go! And he's grabbing onto the other thing. Don't grab it. Water in the tank, maybe we have to fill it. I think I'm gonna take a small little break now, and we're gonna return later with part 3. So stay tuned in later tonight.